And the Pueblo Airport has certainly stayed busy as well, clearing out all the snow on the runway. The aviation director at the airport says plowing a runway is very different from plowing a road. All the snow must be cleared out in order for planes to land and take off safely or risk having to shut down.